So what I was saying is, we'll review what we'll do for the rest of this first hour is review what we did yesterday, the topics. We'll just spend a short time on each of the topics that we meditated on yesterday. So I'll just mention them now at the beginning, and then maybe every 5 minutes or so, I'll just mention the next one as we're meditating. So let's see. The first thing was basically, what is death? Thinking about what death is, and especially remembering who is it that dies? What is it? You know, what the person who experiences death? What is that person oneself? And what is it to? What is death? So that's the first thing. And then the second one was what the importance of meditating on death. Why is it important to do? Why is it beneficial? And then the third thing is slightly related, well, very closely related, is the disadvantages of not meditating on death. There are six disadvantages. And then the six advantages of meditating on death. You can think about it in a general way if you don't have to remember the whole list of two lists of six necessarily. But what are the disadvantages of not meditating on death? What are the advantages of meditating on death? It's the next thing. And then we started meditating on the 9-point death meditation. So we went through the first of 6 points of the first, of the nine. So the first heading is that death is certain to happen, or why death is inevitable. And then there's three subheadings. And then the second one was, so the last thing we meditated on, why the time of death is uncertain, or it's not certain when we'll die. And there's three subheadings for that. So we'll just spend the next, as we have about 25 minutes, just reviewing those topics. Okay. So first, let's reflect on, just for 5 minutes or so, reflecting on what is death. Maybe I should say also just the purpose of reviewing is to try to, we want to try to draw connections between all the different topics that we've covered in the whole course, right? So try to connect, what is death to, like why death is, it's not certain when we're going to die, or to the absorptions, or to, other things. Okay, so 5 minutes on what is death, and who is it that dies? And then for the next 5 minutes, actually, I forgot to say the first thing we meditated on yesterday was impermanence. So let's reflect on impermanence of things in the external environment, you know, like the clouds and the plants and animals and the elements and so forth. And also one's own in internal environment, one's own body and mind. And especially and connect that to death, what death is, how death is an expression of impermanence. So that for 5 minutes. And then for the next 5 minutes, let's contemplate the disadvantages of not thinking about death and the advantages of meditating on death. Remember, so some of the main disadvantages were you won't remember Dharma. Even if you remember Dharma, you won't practice. Even if you practice, you won't practice intensely. Even if you practice, you won't practice seriously. You'll engage in vulgar actions and you'll have regret at the time of death. And then the advantages were like you remember to practice Dharma, you practice intensely or seriously. It's advantageous at the beginning, advantageous in the middle, and beneficial at the end. And you'll die with without fear and with satisfaction and confidence. And then you can think of, you know, others. Finally, let's spend 5 minutes reviewing the first of the 9-point death meditation. So the three headings, the first, that death is certain. And then the second, that the time of death is uncertain. So it's certain or inevitable that death will happen. And what are the reasons for that? And then it's uncertain when death will happen, the time at which it will happen. And what are the reasons for that? So I'll just review those for 5 minutes. Now you can relax your attention. And that's the end of the first hour, first session of the four sessions today. So let's just briefly dedicate whatever merit. So by whatever the force of whatever merit we've created in this session, may all beings be well and happy and be free from every form of suffering. Especially may all beings who are in the process of dying, may they die with peaceful minds, with confidence, with a virtuous attitude. And those who have recently died, may they quickly take a precious human rebirth or rebirth in a pure land with the best possible conditions for continuing on the spiritual path. Yeah, so let's take a 15-minute break and then resume for one more hour.